Yafutoma's over here, right? Where's it at? That's the wrong button. Oh god, it's north. There it is. Excellent.
That wasn't so bad.
Stop in real quick. Do a little bit of selling and buying. Well, I'm about to have a new engine that'll let me go up and down, so I'll give it a shot. The item shop. I remember that this time. Madam. Yeah, these are both useless to me now. That stuff's okay. Oh, 27. I thought it... Oh. I'm just dumb. Wow, that doesn't even take half my money. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, that is totally worth. And I have 27 of those. There we go. So leave with 30 grand. I'm happy with that transaction. Later, lady. Alright, let's go over to... There's obviously nobody here I can pick up. So I talked to them all last time I came through. So let's go north over to Tenku Island. See if there's somebody over there. Because I want to say there was another Asian-styled island I could go to that was like... It's gonna sound weird, but I want to say it was like broken down or something. There were two... Oh, that's right, because one was after the boss fight. Haha, just kidding. Wait, what, does the ship take me somewhere? Maybe? Negative. Okay. Alright, let's head north. There's Mount Kazai. Yeah, straight north, little tiny bit west. I found fishies. Damn! Oh well. Man, I don't see anything. It's like barren out here, man. Maybe I'm just completely wrong. Maybe there aren't any people out here. I could be thinking completely about a different game. There's a sky rift here. I wonder if there's anything on the other side of that, maybe. Tenku's above me. I can't get to it yet. Maybe that's what it is. What's over here? Some island over here. There's a couple. Let's check these out.
Yeah.
An utter victory.
Nothing there. Oh, that's a lot of duders.
Ha!
An utter victory.
It's a bigger island. Nothing there. Maybe there's a discovery over here. Kind of what I'm checking out. I'm going from island to island, just mashing A.
Here goes.
That was easy.
Maybe there's nothing out here. Seems like an awful waste of space.
We did it!
Interesting. Is there literally nothing over here? Oh my god, how did I get... Okay. I got way out of the way. Okay. I guess I'll turn south again. Trying to see if anything's on the other side of the rift as I'm flying by, you know? So weird, there's like nothing out here. Oh, what the hell is this? How did I miss you? Who the hell are you? Brave and daring. Vice the Fallen Pirate? What the hell does that mean? Fallen Pirate? Maybe I need to come talk to that guy later about like a... something. I don't know. I have no clue. Alright, so let me go through that rift. I need to head east anyway. Might as well punch through here. Where am I now? I'm up here. What the heck is over here? Well, shoot, let's head east and find out. Thank you. Where am I on the map? Yeah, east and south. So let's just skirt through here. Yeah, there's nothing over here. It is literally dead air. Maybe there's something past these rocks, but I can't get by them yet. Oh wait, yeah I can. Ah, we'll do it later. I just got that bigger hole. I forgot about that. That's Dark Rift. I don't know what that sound was. It was me not expecting there to be Dark Rift right there, that's for sure. Thank you. Yellow for Enrique, blue for Vice. Okay. Where the hell am I? Okay. So a little further south. Now, in theory, this area should go a little quicker because I'm going with the wind. If I would stop getting in so many fights. So head basically straight east and through the rift at the end. I can do that. We'll be right back. Here we go. Causes instant death to one enemy. If the target is immune, then it will cause damage. Can cause instant death to all enemies. Can call instant death to one. This is will. So, if they can be killed in one hit, it will kill them in one hit. If not, it will just hurt really bad. Alright, so you're gonna need a new color for Cupel. Green is probably best, so that you learn the green magic faster. There's a couple of green spells you don't know, right? Wait, are you maxed on green? Crap, how do I tell? Is there a way to tell here? Alright, what color is everybody? Purple, yellow, blue. Purple, yellow, blue. I've maxed silver. I could go either green or red. Let's go red for now, because I know you don't have all of those. Ah, it's northeast.